it's on you to see the world a different point of view. For all the many questions that have left you afraid, it's on you.